I mean, I'm not going to presume what happened, but... But it's Summy at Gosh at the moment that's in the limelight. An amazing forehand counter toss. Actually, Summy at Gosh, he's actually won a open of his own. He won the Chile. Influence the closeness of this match. Oh, and there's the forehand. Getting this. Aruna's away from the table. Well played from the Indian. Summy at Gosh. Oh, dismissive, isn't it? Edging lead now in this opener. Just a blur of black and green, isn't he? Been put in his place, hasn't he, by Aruna? Oh, really clever backhand block. And the crowd are loving it. Game point to the King of Africa. Oh. That's really well played. Well, despite Summy, the last time Summy at Gosh played was the Polish Open. It's a deadly viper of a forehand. Amazing. Aruna tries to do... Look at that backhand. Gosh needs to do a few more of those if he wants to stand a chance. Simple backhand block down the line. He's done that a few times actually already. Semi-final match, it did look. It's Quadri Aruna. It seems as though the new Aruna was going to be okay. And look at that forehand. To the questions that Quadri Aruna has been asking him. Another string onto that bow of shots that he has. And I'd just be trying everything I can just to get Aruna to the wide backhand. Because if it's not wide enough, you get that as well in the finals, that it's just such an atmosphere. Unique to any other, really. Oh, fantastic. Aruna utilised wide forehand and plays it where no one's home with the backhand block. To semi-final to be quite close, but Aruna's got other ideas. I'm sure they'll be happy he's reached the semi-final stage. 380 in the world. Be better in the touch play. Be more unpredictable with the receives. It was a right idea, but Aruna again with the form. 6 game points to Quadri. And at the first time of asking, isn't he? Looks unstoppable at the moment. Oh! See you later. Hard, it's almost disrespectful. We've seen, I just can't see Summy at Gosh turning this around, because Aruna is a little bit extra quality that he's possibly not so used to. Oh! And watching at fan base behind him. Too much of a defeated man. And look at this, all the lost count of how many Oh. 9-7 out to the Indian. They've been making all the noise. We'll want this done and dusted in four straight games. Wipe the perspiration off. Well, well, well. He'll have another term in government. Effective deception, unpredictability. It was there. Oh, there's a... He's going to be careful he doesn't overcommit. Because some of it has shown that he's... I've just noticed, actually. I think Quadruna may have changed his sponsor because he was a jeweler player for a long time. And if I was a betting man, I'd have a Runa on to win this game. Oh, goodness me. No way. Oh, fantastic play from some. Gosh, just close the gap a little bit. 4-6. Oh, Runa works so hard there. And it's exactly what he does. Quadruna, much to the delight of the crowd, is into the final. A lovely embrace with some of you.